technology, wing design, aerodynamics, and its power plants. As the first supersonic passenger jet, it revolutionized air travel and became an icon of its age. Concorde's unique shape was necessary for supersonic speeds. The design team adopted emerging delta wing designs, but even then, they had to push their design and technology beyond its limits. Early delta wings were straight-edged, but Concorde's designers created a unique shape, the OG delta wing. Delta wings don't have moving parts for navigation, liftoff, or landing. Instead, they harness powerful vortices that form above the wing to quickly gain height. But vortices can be uncontrollable, so a diamond-shaped leading edge was created to help harness and channel their power. Concorde cruised at Mach 2.02 or 1,350 miles per hour. At up to 60,000 feet, that's just over 18 kilometers, passengers could see the curvature of the Earth from their windows. Flight time from London to New York was just 3 hours 20 minutes, although its record was 2 hours 52 minutes and 59 seconds.